Now that we have gathered here on a special occasion of our nation, which is called Republic Day of India, I would like to give a speech on Republic Day. I am excited to say about our country on a big occasion of Republic Day. Republic Day is celebrated on 26 January from 1915. Today we all are here to celebrate 71 Republic Day of India. Republic means the supreme power of the people living in country. Republic country where we people elect our leaders as a prime minister, etc. Our great Indian freedom fighters and Indian leaders are struggled a lot to get our freedom back. They have struggled so their future generation may live without struggle. The name of our great Indian freedom fighters and Indian leaders are Mahatma Gandhi.